were smaller and then some larger pieces. So I saved out the smaller pieces. So installation is super easy. You're gonna take the latch hook and slide it underneath your cornrow, attach the hair, close the latch, and pull it through the other side. So on the other side, you're gonna form a medium-sized loop, and you have the loop and you have the tail of the hair. Take the tail, pull it through the loop, twist the loop two or three times, and then pull the hair through again, twist the loop, and then split the hair into two, and then pull only one side of the tail through the loop this time, and then pull it to tighten it.